Byte. Today I'm going to show you how to set up IUanyWare on your mobile device. IUanyWare has hundreds of Windows applications you can run on any device anywhere in the world. Get started by downloading the free Citrix Receiver app from the Google Play Store. Now, if your device doesn't have access to the Google Play Store, you can go to citrix.com/downloads to get the application. So once you have it installed, just open it up and you'll want to select Add Accounts. Now you need to go into the menu and choose Manual Setup, and that part is really important. Be sure to choose Manual Setup. Then under Address, you want to fill in iuanywhere.iu.edu. Once you do that, under Type, you want to select Access Gateway. The description should fill in automatically. Then you'll put in your username, your password, and ADS in the domain field. ADS. After that, make sure for gateway type you have Enterprise Edition, and authentication type should be domain only. After that, just select Log On. And you should be good to go to install all the apps you need. So you can get things like Photoshop, Word, you can open up any kind of file that you might have, and just be able to use your tablet like a regular computer. So with a few accessories, you might not use your computer at all. That's it for Tech Bytes. Bye-bye.